you, Soul Survivor.
Mellow. know, just hanging around.
Come on, guys. The immunity challenge is about to start. It's time to put up a fight.
Considering you had such difficulty with the reward challenge, we decided to make it even easier for you. For immunity, you will be coloring the famous John Carroll line. First team to finish wins. Survivors ready? Surprise victory.
Yeah, they had us the first half, I'm not gonna lie. They had us. We were defeated, but they had us.
What the man? This is f***ing stupid.
Told you, get mad at me.
I wonder what's going on tonight.
I'm pretty sure it's not gonna be us.
It's gonna be me.
You guys have had a rough go so far. What's going on?
This pretty boy here isn't doing anything. All he cares about is student union and serenading.
That's ridiculous. All that comes out of his mouth are alternate facts.
Kevin, do you need it? You two seem annoyed.
Shut up. I got way too much on my head, so I let her know what I've been through.
Does this other guy have anything to say? Who is he?
It's time to make this tribe great again.
You know what? No need to vote. Your tribe is annoyed, I'm annoyed, and everyone is fed up with this view. Boys, the tribe has spoken. You're both gone.
I'm sorry, man. I wish we could have stayed on the show. No, I'm sorry. All we did was fight when we could have teamed up and beat everyone.
I know. Maybe it's time we settle our differences and work together.